out there.
Thank you.
This boneyard is useless. There, but all for nothing.
Great.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called...
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
I'm not sure all that line of thought serves you and me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a bit. Pearson! Ain't you curious?
Yes, gentlemen.
Dutch, you tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The O'Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man.
I met a couple of the O'Driscoll boys on the road in the town. Things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a corner tiger. Anyway, somehow it didn't, but we got to talking. They suggested a parlay to end things. Like gentlemen.
Gentlemen. Yeah. Combe O'Driscoll. Have you lost your minds?
Always telling us, Dutch. Do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parlay? It's a trap.
Well, of course. It's probably a trap. But what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because he'll be protecting us. It's a trap. Shoot a lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance we've gotta take.
I killed Combe's brother a long time ago. Then he killed a woman I loved dear. Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend. Fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely remember a time when it was different.
You're still fighting him now.
Make no mistake of that.
Here he goes, Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan you ain't sour on?
Well, maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We had Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Blackwater?
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head, Can we really afford to be fighting on all these fronts and O'Driscoll?
There is wisdom in that. I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. Get on over there, find a nice perch for you to settle into. You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Then me and Judge walk right in to the lion's den with you to cover us.
Okay, just keep calm, as I give you a reason not to.
Oh, we'll be fine. We got you.
I will do my best.
Oh, my dear and trusted friend, with you watching over me, I would walk into hell itself.
As would I.
Oh! Sure.
So, how's your gang doing?
We still believe it in you.
Better world.
Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, this is a charismatic leader.
A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. Whole heap of trouble. They offered me a price, Dutch. Bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Weapons over there!
Disappear.
You only met
you still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side eye beef.
Home. I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, Reverend.
Good. How you feeling?
Oh, about the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.